I'm telling you, Joe, it's pronounced hero.
Yeah, but in New York, we call them gyros. It's Greek.
Now, I got in a fight with our committees about this. He said it's...
Yiro.
Yo-yo.
Yiro.
Yolo.
Yiro.
Sergio?
Yiro!
I miss that guy.
This is 14th and 7th. It's gotta be him.
Moonwind, you gotta help me.
Joe, you made it into your body!
No, he didn't!
That is my body!
You're in a cat.
That's marvelous!
Hey, Moonwind! That sign won't spin by itself, hear me?
But Marge, look! I put this man's soul in a cat!
Who cares? And you, we only have room for one weirdo here. So scram, get back to work!
No one understands my art.
Moonwind, listen, I gotta get out of here and back in there.
Well, we'll have to perform an old-fashioned astral transmigration displacement.
A what?
It's simply a way to get your souls back where they belong. And it's a glorious ritual indeed, full of chanting, dancing, and best of all, bongos.
I need to be at the half note by 7, so this needs to happen right now.
Whoa, 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 not so fast. You must wait for another thin spot to open between Earth and the astral plane. And that won't occur until Orcus moves into the House of Gemini.
When is that?
Well, the government calls it 6:30. Look, I'll meet you at the half note.
6:30, you serious?
I'll gather all the necessary provisions.
I said, get out of here. Go!
Ah! See you at the half note at 6:30. I'll take care of everything.
And stay